Now we're gonna go down the steps from upstairs to the main living area. Total open concept. This is with the rear kitchen. I actually think this is an awesome layout, mostly because, no, the bathroom's right there. I miss the bathroom. I like the bathroom away from the kitchen.
That's the whole idea. This is how Brandon designed this house.
Yeah.
We've been building this design for like a year and a half now.
When I was showing some of my other clients houses with the kitchen right in the bathroom, right in the kitchen, they weren't loving that.
And again, this rear kitchen design, with all the cabinets off to the right there.
Yeah. I like that.
Look at the doors here too.
Yeah, that's what I was. See, is those two?
What's that?
There are two pantries.
Yeah. Got two pantries here, and a coat closet back here.
Here's the little patio off, and then you come over here, and you've got the sunroom. It's nice and tall. For me, I'm a gadget girl, so I'd have all my gadgets in there. Here's the sunroom slash office. But because of this, it's added the extra closet up in the master bedroom.